Hey guys, this is Bilal Khan and you are watching Simplified Coding. So in this video, we will learn how we can push our code to GitHub. Okay, so if you want to upload your code into GitHub, then what you need to do is you need to install Git. Now what is Git? Let me show you. Search Git on Google and you see Git is a free and open source distributed version control system designed to handle everything from small to very large projects with speed and efficiency. Okay, so if you want to save separate versions of your source code, then you can use Git. Okay, the same way I am doing with my wallpaper app tutorial. You can see it here. These are nothing but the different versions of the source code. Okay, so in this video, let's see how we can do this. So the first thing you need is you need to download Git. Okay, so download it from here and install it in your system. I have already downloaded and installed it in my system, so I do not need to do this step. Okay, once you downloaded and installed this thing, you need to create a repository in your GitHub account. So if you don't have a GitHub account, then go to github.com and sign up for an account. Okay, then from here you can create a new repository. Okay, so for example, let's create a repository named my application. Okay, and you can put any name here. Then you cannot make a private repository because it is paid service. Okay, so you have to select public. If you want to create private repositories, then you can use Bitbucket. Okay, but right now we are going to create a public repository. Okay, so this is a public repository, this is the repository name. Now let's create a repository. So we have the repository here. That's it. Now go to VCS and select enable version control integration. Okay, so by default the version control is disabled. Okay, so you have to go to VCS and select enable version control integration. Okay, then from here you need to select Git, as we are going to use Git. Okay, so select Git, press OK. That's it. Now make sure you are in this mode. Okay, project mode. By default it is in the Android mode, so go to project mode. Okay, and now we need to push this folder into our GitHub repository. Okay, so what we will do, we will right click on the project folder and you will see a Git option here. Okay, so go to Git and select add. This is very important. Okay, so you have to add all the files to Git, so select add. And that's it. Now what you need to do, you need to commit your source code. Okay, so again right click on project folder, go to Git and select commit directory. It will commit all the folders and the files inside the main directory. Okay, so select commit directory. Now here you can put a commit message. Now this is the same message I am putting here. Okay, so this is the commit message. Okay, so put whatever message you want, let's say hello world. Okay, and then hit commit. Now it will analyze your code and will tell you about the warnings and the to-dos. Okay, so let's ignore the message and commit. Then press yes and the directory is committed. Now you just need to push the code to GitHub repository. Okay, so right click again, go to Git, select repo and then select push. Okay, now here you need to define the remote. Okay, so click here and here you need to put the GitHub repo URL. So we have this URL, copy the URL and paste it here. Okay, now select OK. Now it will check the URL and the URL is correct. Now just select push. You can see the push is successful. In your case, it will ask you to log in into GitHub account. So just put your GitHub username and password. I have already logged in. That's why it didn't ask me. Okay. Now you can see we have the code in this repository. You can see we have a commit and we have the code uploaded. So this is how we can share the code into GitHub. Okay. So that is all for this video, friends. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, then please hit on the like button, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Thank you guys. This is Bilal Khan signing off.